When your time and season come, it's a period where God honors the weak, where God steps in for the oppressed, where God steps in for the depressed. When your season comes, your mistakes becomes your acceleration. When your season comes, the weak become the celebrated. When your season comes, God turns ordinary man to extraordinary personality. He turns your sorrow to beauty. He turns your pain to gain. He makes everything beautiful. Be careful the prayer you pray, because you can pray when season has changed. Every season has its requirement and prayer point. The prayer you pray for Pharaoh to leave you is different from the prayer you pray to cross the Red Sea. After you cross the Red Sea, it's another prayer to defeat the Amalekites. As you defeat the Amalekites, the I, the Hittites, and all the people that eat their tithes. So as we move up and let God arise, strategic breakthrough prayer begin to change. You don't attract what you attack. When you celebrate, you accelerate.